नमस्कार, आप देख रहे हैं हेल्दी सोच और आज कोरोना वायरस पे बात करने के लिए हमारे साथ हैं डॉक्टर हिम्मत राव सालूभा भावस्कर। ही इज़ एन इंडियन फिजिशियन फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र। सर, जब से इंडिया में कोरोना की एंट्री हुई है तब से लोगों में डर आ गया है, क्या ये डर होना चाहिए?
डर करने की बात नहीं, अभी देखो साइंस बहुत डेवलप हुआ है, कोरोना वायरस की ट्रीटमेंट आई है, कोरोना वायरस का क्यूर रेट इज वेरी हाई, 80-90% क्यूर रेट है, डेथ रेट ओनली 3% इन इंडिया है, सो देयर इज नो क्वेश्चन। यू सी डेथ रेट इज वेरी हाई इन अदर डिसीज, इवन डायरिया डेथ रेट इज हाई, इवन इश्यू मायोकार्डियल डेथ रेट इज हाई, बट वी आर नॉट अवेयर बिकॉज ऑफ द न्यू डिसीज सडनली अपराइट, दैट्स व्हाई इट हैज बिकम पैनिकिंग ऑल ओवर द पीपल। एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट द मीडिया, your media is flashing news and news note that death has occurred, humans corona disease, death has occurred and this old people died, this important person died. This makes the public is more afraid of the disease, because in the media they should say how much cure, how much improved and what is the treatment, and next importantly what are the precautions you can take. This should be advertised more than the death. You see, media is negative approach to the media should be completely abandoned.
Sir, what are the precautions that one should take to protect himself from COVID-19?
Precaution you should take, stay at home, particularly old people, hypertension, diabetes, who got a cancer, who is obese, more than 55 years patient, who is taking a steroids, who got another risk factor, they should stay at home. That's very important. Next important, they should take a regular exercise, daily regular at least respiratory exercise or yoga, which will improve the respiratory strength. Next important, washing of that. Every moment, 2 hours or half hour, you must wash the hand completely with the soap. No doubt. So, because with the virus, outermost contents is a lipid, and lipid dissolve in the soap, not in the sanitizers. Look at, I'm giving a typical example. If you take a biryani, if you wash the biryani hand, biryani with water, little nugget, but if you wash with the soap, it will suddenly clear. So that's why the soap is important. Then a distance, social distance is very important. And old people should not contact the small child in the house. That is very important, because a small child may get easily infected, but old people may be the carrier. So this is very important. So social distance, mask, application of mask will be regularly used, mask in the house also. Second important thing, washing of the hand. And third important thing, regular exercise, good diets, vitamin C, vitamin D, vitamin and zinc. These are the three factors which will help to improve your immunity. So this should continue regularly in old people or the people who are in the area of severe corona disease.
So what are the symptoms of coronavirus?
First, now the symptoms are changing. Even our knowledge regarding the symptoms are not yet complete. First symptom which occurs in the routine is a fever, throat congestion, then never a running nose, dry nose but feeling cold. His nose is dry because this virus go in trachea, and trachea mein uska receptor rehte hai. That receptor ACE2 receptor ko attach hota hai. And this receptor lies in the heart, lungs and kidney and the intestine. So patient get a fever, that patient get a back, a cough, all the patient get a breathlessness. Breathlessness kyun hota hai? Because of this virus alter the coagulation factor. Coagulation factor unse clotting hota hai jidhar udhar. छोटे छोटे क्लॉट होते हैं, बड़े बड़े क्लॉट होते हैं, क्लॉट गोज इन द वेयर पैरालिस होता है, हार्ट में गए तो मायोकार्डियल इंफार्क्ट होता है, और लंग्स में गए कि परफ्यूजन डिफेक्ट होता है, इसलिए ब्रेथलेस होता है। लेकिन क्यों लंग्स का कंप्लायंस अच्छा रहता है, स्टिल पेशेंट डिड नॉट फील ब्रेथलेस, दो ही से ब्रेथलेस, बट दिस इज कॉल्ड हैप्पी हाइपोक्सिया। नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, वी कैन गेट ए स्किन चेंजेस, अर्टिकेरिया, गैंग्रीन, नेक्रोसिस। नेक्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, वी रिसेंटली आई डिड द एंजियोन्यूरोटिक एडिमा ऑफ द लोअर लिप can occur. Other important is loose motion, simple loose motion. Next is the resistant diarrhea, which is suddenly start onset. Patient get a loss of taste sensation and smell sensation. And patient becomes so suddenly weak. And this weakness is the worst part. And now this patient needs close observation. Many times patients swab may be negative. And because it may be false positive, because the virus may be dead virus, and dead virus can give a RNA test positive. So this is very important to learn in the society. So state positive may be false positive. Now new concept has come up radiologically, X-ray wise they can detect easily the lungs virus, minor virus change in lung. So two things is very important. So we have to do the inflammation. We've got a massive inflammation all over the organ. So anti-inflammatory drug to be used. Anticoagulant drug has to be used. And antiviral drug. These are the three pillars where you can use to treat the coronavirus disease. And next important substitute treatment, a vitamin substitute, making healthy, daily exercise, which will add to your immunity.